For the Love of Death for P.D. James by Shirley J. Brewer. When my spirits sink, I lose myself in murder. A body in the Thames distracts me from petty jolts, a dead battery, a case of flu, my personal map blurred in fog. I crave an English mystery, a corpse cropping up in the conservatory. Adam Dalgliesh, poet, detective, dissects with ease psyches and clues. Death seems less grim in his presence. Before I reach the last page, I'm at loose ends, dreading a return to my mundane dating scene. On impulse, I commit a magic act, insert myself into chapter 8. Now my hero questions me at the murder site. I drown in his gaze, even though a proper alibi eludes me. My face turns herring red. Am I guilty of self-exposure? He lifts yards of yellow crime scene tape, beckons me beneath the canopy, his free hand a sudden heat on my shoulder. I close my eyes and surrender, saved from early onset rigor mortis.